Okay, I'd just like to show you guys a quick and easy way to hide Social Security numbers when you're working with a document. There may be times when the Social Security number is actually helpful and you just want to leave the last four numbers. So we're going to act like you're provided with this list and you're going to change it over to this list on the right. So we'll start from scratch. Maintain your list here. You can leave it for now. Make a new column, and we'll just call this masked. You often just say you're masking the Social Security numbers. What you want to do is you want to use a function called concatenate, which means to join things together. So we're going to concatenate the first five. Let me say that the other way. We're going to concatenate the last four numbers here with some dummy numbers and characters to begin with. So we're going to start the function with an equal sign, start typing concatenate, and Google Docs here will tell you which one to use, will suggest which one to use. We just want to use concat. The first value is going to be a string, meaning you're going to put quotation marks around it. You're going to say, just do exactly this. This part's not a formula. Display the X's, close it with a quotation mark, put a comma, concatenate's waiting for the second value now, and you're going to want it to tell it to show the right four characters in cell B2. So you're going to do that by say using the write function, identify the text, which is B2, and the number of characters, which is four, close that off with the parentheses. And then the concatenate function still open, close that off with parentheses, and you should be done. So you hit enter. There you go. You have a masked social security number. So to copy this down, hit Control C, and then highlight the other cells where you want it. So I'm holding down the shift key, pressing the down arrow. I let off all the keys, hit Control V as in Victor for paste, and I pasted that formula down. So now you see you have a list here that you're willing to share with people because it's not revealing the confidential information that this is. However, you're not done. You want to get rid of this, obviously. So let me show you what happens though. If you get rid of this, if you just highlight it and click delete, the formula in column C doesn't work anymore because it's referencing this. I'm going to do Control Z to undo that. And what I need to do is I need to copy column C and paste it as values. So I highlighted it, Control C, then I'm going Control C to copy it. I'm going to go to paste special values. And now when you look in here, these aren't formulas anymore, these are actual values. So I can get rid of this middle column, and these massive security numbers still stay the way you want them. So you can just, oops, move them over just to make it look better cosmetically. And then you're done. So one consideration with this though is I did this in Google Docs. Google Docs has pretty good version control. So you don't want to share this with someone and then give them the ability to just do undo, 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 and then they'll be able to see the socials. So use your judgment on how to do this. You might want to, once you get to this point, copy and paste it into a new document. But that's all for now. Hope that was helpful.